Sex is plenty fun, but can a roll in the hay actually be good for you?
Research says yes. It has been found that couples who have sex once or twice a week have higher levels of immunoglobulin A. What does that matter? Immunoglobulin A is an immune system protein that protects the mouth and upper respiratory tract from viruses. The result? Getting busy can keep you from getting sick.